You don't have a nice wonderful weekend. It's a snow, full moon, eclipse weekend. And I think it's still happening. And I'm gonna do more research about it. But more so, I've been researching about EVP. If you use Paranormal or Ghost Hunter, you automatically know what EVP is short for. But in case you're not, EVP is, of course, electronic voice phenomena. I went to in-depth but actually researching it more. I found some good, what EVPs might mean. So, like I said, EVP is short for, electronic voice phenomena. It's also, instrumental transmutation. Let's see, it's to help researchers in paranormal origin on their docent investigations. Which are, they're actually, the EVP are actually sounds, different sounds found on an electronic device, such as, where's my, like, well, let's just say on an electronic device, and that hits those buttons, and PS7, or my digital voice recorder, I usually have nearby, but not here. You know you're a ghost hunter when you have these nearby. So, let's see. The EVP are also either cells found on an electronic device, such as that ghost bots or paranormal apps we have now, and also found in recordings that are like, I read what I wrote, recordings that are like, interpreted as spirit voices, and they have been either unintentionally or intentionally recorded. And the usual length of an EVP is it like a word or two. Right now, lately, I've been getting like more than four words, and that's like amazing. How like even get full-fledged sentences or phrases even. Just like today, I'm using Ryan Holloway, this one. It was saying, it said Nick, I think it's meaning Nick Rob, who watched me, and they said, and don't take this, hard Nick, but, this is what the spirit said. They said, keep away, they said stay away from this device. That's exactly what it says. If it records the history, I can prove it to you, so, yeah, keep away from this device, from the devices that you're using. Apparently, they don't like, so, going back to here, what is EVP, yeah, it can be a word, it can be a sentence, it can be a phrase, that may be heard with, I found usually within the static, or some may call it white noise. Not the movie, but the actual white noise. I'll turn this on, let you guys know what I mean by white noise. When you hear this sound, this is the white noise sound. Okay. And stay like that, that's the white noise. So, just to respect what the white noise was. also, there's white noise on a television set when you have it like on an off channel. Let's say, I swear that light is that brighter. Did you guys notice that? Thank you. Wow, that's awesome. I see, I was just talking about UVP and like, they show up. They're here, no, on the television, you know, the off channels, and sometimes you'll hear, like, sometimes you hear this sound. You hear this on the TV. That's also white noise. you see the wavy lines on the TV, that's just your way to demonstrate, your way for them to, like, come through. And we also come to terms with ITC. What is ITC? Well, ITC, that you see on many of my videos, I wrote ITC, which is short for, and let me see if I read it right, interstate transmutation. Which is basically what I just said before, what it's about how to light EVP. But I have to do more research about that. But I hope you all enjoyed this short video and this series about EVP. My next video, I'm going to show how to actually, when you hear an EVP, like from one of my videos or anybody else's videos, when you're doing a review, and sometimes they request, I know I do, I like to request other viewers to mark down the EVPs that they heard. So in my next video, I'll try to explain how to do that. So, well, life just went brighter.
You're gonna take a break.
Hold on. Oh, thank you. My life is here. So thank you guys for today.